traveling along.
I mean, is there anything in the whole wide world more important than you and I having an encounter?
And with wisdom you always answer and give the words of life so unfailing. And your glory shines all around us. Your faithfulness shown for all to see. When we think of all of your wonders, the beauty of your plan that's been revealed when we walk in your light. When we walk in it, shine bright, let your glory fill this land. Lift high the King of Kings and great Jesus, you are the way, you are the way.
Even though I've been directing Colorado OT for 10 years, I'm not exactly sure how it works. There's some special ingredients that we mix all into the pot. We bring in students from probably 10 different campuses.
I just like all the opportunities there are to grow.
Just being in community with other believers 24/7.
We're away from home, which seems to minimize distractions, and cell phones don't even work up here that well.
You're here with each other for 3 months.
I feel like everyone here is really sold out, more so than, you know, when you're back home.
We put people in project groups, and they have one common day off every week for the entire summer, where they really just do life together and pursue God together, and the closeness that they share seems to be amazing.
You know, you'll go on evangelism trips, you'll go sledding in the mountains.
You have so many conversations, even in the dining halls. You go in there, there's always someone to sit with, someone to eat with.
We really can have staff have a lot of time with students. So there's a lot of mentoring going on, a lot of friendship. And we feel like that creates just an awesome atmosphere for spiritual growth in students' lives.
Crazy how quickly relationships build in such a short amount of time.
It is. It's true. Right,
it's true.
Right.
Many of our students work in housekeeping, some work in food service, some work in building and grounds, some work in the day camp, some work in programming, all to make this huge resort work.
Everybody here at LT is here because they want to grow in God.
It's so great. I really don't want to go home. Don't tell my parents that.
When we pull students together from 10 different campuses, it gives us a sense of being part of something a lot bigger. We're part of a movement of churches. And I think that really helps many of our students and our staff to feel like we're part of something a lot bigger than just our own church.
Having friends all over the country.
If I ever need to go to Texas A&M, I probably have connections.
Sometimes if we would just give one dedicated summer to the Lord, who knows what would happen. All I know is that everyone, for the thousands of students that have come to Colorado OT over the years, everyone that comes has some amazing experience with God. And maybe this is the summer where you need to give it a try.